Amo a mi hijo. Para tu padre es un poco más complicado.
¿Deseas cambiar?
No se puede nacer homosexual, eso es mentira. Es una elección.
My first impression after reading the book, Boy Erased, was that we have a chance at creating a big discussion about something that needs to stop.
Bienvenidos al programa Refugio.
It's a film based on a real issue that's affecting tens of thousands of youth every year. So to have Joel Edgerton, someone who has such a large platform and a lot of influence, say to me, I really want to do your story justice, that was like a dream come true.
¿Quién está listo?
Amén.
Venga, fingidlo hasta conseguirlo. Sé el hombre que no eres. ¡Salvaos!
Joel just embodies this combination of like total discipline and then also completely just let go and let whatever's gonna happen, happen.
Lo que te pasa es algo momentáneo.
Momentáneo.
Sí.
¿Momentáneo? ¡Joder!
It was really Herculean feat what he did in this movie.
Tu padre está aquí sentado. Dile cuánto lo odias.
He'd be in costume, watching from the monitor, directing, and then he'd walk out in front of the camera and start acting. It was insane.
Entonces toda esta ira, ¿de dónde sale?
Porque usted me pone furioso.
Llegado el caso, puede que tengas que abandonarlo todo. Y a todos. A no ser que creas que puedes cambiar.
Quiero marcharme.
Ya, Jared, pero yo no quiero.
For him to take on this story and take it on so wholeheartedly and to be giving as much as he's giving, it is such a gift to my community.
Anytime you put a movie out there that speaks to acceptance, I think that these stories are universal and that they speak to everybody.